How's it going, everyone? Today, I just want to do a very quick tip on when your Premiere or After Effects or any window is stuck off screen on your computer. Now, this happens a lot when you're dealing with multiple monitors and then you open up your project when you're just back on a single monitor. You'll notice that your screen might sort of be off in the corner and the top part here is actually off the screen. So you can't access these buttons, you can't resize it all that easily, and you can't get to some of the top options up here on your screen. So all you need to do if this is happening to you is go down to the bottom left corner, hold down Option and double click. Your window should resize. The other option is to hold down Option and then rescale your window. And then you can just drag it where you need it to be. So that's the trick. Just hold down the Option key and then double click to resize your frame to full screen on your single monitor. It should fix the issue, should get you exactly where you need to be, and that'll solve your problem. All right, guys, I hope that helped. Have a good one.